Hey, what's up, you guys? We're back with Alan Wake. Let's go! Okay, let's pick stuff up. We have 9 batteries now. Oh shit, don't waste them. No weapons? Well, ain't that lovely? Oh, behind me too. No, 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 no! Whoa. I don't want to waste too much light. Come on, shoot! You got my gun!
Rubber speak, right up these stairs, Wake. Use the flares from the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
What?
Give me the gun.
Give me the gun!
No can.
Right? Use some flares. Give me the gun. Oh my god. Okay. Hold them down. Use flare. There. Be gone, demons!
A little longer. Scare them off. Get some light on those bastards. That'll keep them off us.
There. Take that.
Just a little longer. I almost got it.
Well, you better hurry!
Move it or lose it?
Go, 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 go! Come on! There's light here!
Oh, you're feeling better now, Wake. All cozy and safe.
Dude.
Better get ready.
You better give me a gun! Better get ready, he said. You should give me a gun. What about that? Let me guess. More flares.
This is it, Wake. A last stand. There's more flares here. Get ready.
Oh my god, I only get flares.
Keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun.
Yeah, give me my goddamn gun.
Let's go. Get with the program.
Okay, I thought for a second there was people behind me. There. Take that!
That's right. You just keep coming. Die already, die! Stop moving!
I don't know if it's more useful if I hold the flares in my hand and I drop them. I see something I want!
Monster! Ah, damn it!
Wait, what is going on? No! Take that! Oh. piece of cake. You should give me the gun, piece of cake. I'm gonna hold the flare. I think that's better. Oh! No, I died! Man!
Man, there's more flares here. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
You should give the gun to me. See this as a piece of cake. Damn! That was like the last one?
Where's my wife?
I knew you were gonna say that. I read it all before. You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible once we get you some proper editorial control.
What the hell are you talking about? Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript, or she's gonna suffer bad.
You touch her off.
Damn! At least we have our gun back.
Come back here! I swear I'll kill you if you hurt Alice! Do you hear me? Come back here!
Throw you away out of me!
He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought it held some magical power. But I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move.
Okay, let's take everything. Damn! Bullets. Yeah, we need to try to not waste them if we get in trouble like last time. What?
Rusty warned me about these traps.
I was like, oh my god, there's something. Man, I don't want to waste too much bullets. Okay, so we're not going to the shiny thing anymore. Oh, great. Well, good thing they light up. Okay. We found some more bullets. I don't trust all this. Holy shit! Uh-oh. I have a bad feeling about this. Let me catch my breath first. Oh, I knew it! Damn, so many bullets wasted. Okay. Wait, before I start that, I'm gonna quickly look around first. I repeat, do not trust this. Okay. Hunting rifle? I mean, don't give me a hunting rifle to take back away later on in the game like you did with my shotgun! That reminds me, I forgot to pick up this thing. What's that? Okay, we have light. Okay, we got a checkpoint. Not the hunting rifle. Ah! Just on time. The thing is, where am I going? Not this way. Maybe I should take the hunting rifle. Okay. I think this way. I see something. No, 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 no. No. Okay. So there's a lot coming here. Hey, all the way back? Are you serious right now? Oh, wait. I forgot about the flare. There we go. There we go. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Okay. No. Stupid trap. Let me quickly see if there's stuff here. Nothing. Okay, 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 okay. Already jumped before I had to. Flares, I'll take that. Oh, 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 oh. Don't forget the coffee. Oh my god, again, woods. Oh, hell.
Beware of Widowmakers.
Oh, you. No! Take that. Did I escape him? Did I? Take that. No, 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 no. I do not trust this. Hell no.
Logging is a hazardous occupation.
Wait, what? The fuck? Woo! Oh my lord. No! No, that's dead. Damn! Fucking chainsaw? Wait, the fuck? I thought I picked up... I had more flares, no? Damn it. Should I be able to get past them? If I hold a flare? Oh no no. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Woo!
Barry?
Stay out of sight. I'm on my way.
Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on.
Damn. Well, I have no flares anymore, so...
I still had to reach Barry at the cabin, but at least I was out of the woods.
Damn it. Okay.
I'd have to get the car from the locked garage. It would get me back to Barry faster. And the headlights were a welcome bonus.
Okay. Hunting ammo. The car.
I had to find the key to the garage.
No shit, Sherlock. There.
The story is
interesting. Interesting, interesting. Oh, we're gonna drive now? Let's go! Damn. Wait, where the hell am I going? Where the hell am I going? I thought to follow the road, but that ain't working. Or maybe here. But is this where I need to- oh damn. Is this where I need to be? Or do it- is it further? I think it's further up, no? I kinda forgot. You blocking my way, bruh? Checkpoint reached.
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing.
Probably, yeah. Barry?
It was the kidnapper.
You son of a bitch! Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay, Wake! You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
I don't... Listen, listen, I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need... A week.
Not done?
I need a week.
2 days. The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife. If not, well, get me.
Yes, yes, I
yes,
I
yes, yes, okay, fine.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
Oh no. Well, that's a lot of flares. And
Al! Al, I am so glad you're here. A couple of them got in here before I
let me in!
This isn't normal. These birds are weird.
Barry, why are you doing this to me? Damn, so many birds. Wait, they're above me? Damn, look how many! Come on, birdie birdies.
Ow, make them go away, please.
Well, I'm trying. Man, how many birds do I have to kill? Come on, birdies. Die, will ya? Come on, Barry, let me in. We did it! Damn it! Damn it, Barry! Damn it!
I'm sorry for thinking you were having a psychotic episode, man.
Damn it, Barry!
I sent Barry to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back. For me, the supernatural had always been nothing but a metaphor for the human psyche, a tool to use in writing fiction. Now, it was happening for real, and I couldn't put a single word on paper.
Barry Wheeler speaking.
This is Rose.
Rose?
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Oh, you sweet, brilliant girl.
Could you and Mr. Wake come get them? I live in the trailer park outside the town.
We'll be there in less than an hour.
I know.
See you soon.
Have a great day. Come back soon. Welcome to the Old Deer Diner.
Good girl.
Damn! It's the lady! Interesting part, guys. That was a very interesting part. And with that, we're gonna call it here. And we see each other back in the next part with the next episode.